Welcome to Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3.
Quack!
It has been a long time. I have no idea where I got the quack from just recently, but anyway, there is no duck character in Marvel vs. Capcom 3.
You don't know that.
I'm pretty sure there isn't.
You don't know that. I'm just gonna keep saying it, so don't argue with me.
And so there came a day like no other. When that very fabric of two universes began to unravel and collide.
Yeah, you having trouble there?
And yet the cause of this disastrous occurrence was not a natural one. Rather, it was the result of the most unholy alliance.
As the villains from these two very different worlds united with an Ion, conquering both. Their vile scheme would throw their respective realities into chaos!
By meddling with the forces they could not even possibly comprehend by angering a god. I am that god. I, Galactus, and now, because of his great insolence, the fate of two worlds.
And let's
finish. Yeah, I couldn't read it because it was going too fast.
Thanks, Galactus!
Thanks a lot, Galactus. You interrupted us reading!
You freaking son of a... Anyway.
This is Zekman the Great.
And this is Chaotic Feline.
And we are the Way Past Crazy Guys. Where we're about to start cutting each other like cheese.
Swiss cheese!
Yeah.
There you go. That...
Of course. It is connected. Don't tell me I'm not connected.
I'd be sure about that during the beginning of the show.
Quack. Nah, quack. Oh, wait, that's right. Never mind. See if I can't remember that. Oh, wait, yeah, I do. Ding. Ding. Ding.
The first three that have been announced in Marvel's, with Marvel's Schedule 3 for the Capcom side. Yeah, let's do Great Cost.
Ta-da!
Oh, call Capcom, okay.
Put the time in. It's infinite. Duh. You want the damage medium or low?
We'll keep it medium.
Okay. What?
Been ages since we played it. Oh, it's all Capcom characters. No Marvel in this one. Maybe it might as well be Capcom All Stars. Show me your strength. Because yeah. I am Kyle A. Bear.
This is ready to present.
I like how Maya run and then Zombie was following her.
Ah, I can't remember how to play for a second.
I still got it. Oh, you can dash me if I use the push that button? Wow, that's pretty cool.
Hey, I'm gonna throw that.
Dude!
Now. No, Phoenix, you're right. I'm gonna not do that.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Jam session!
Yeah, I didn't want to take a picture.
Ow. Open fire!
What?
Okay, I see how this is.
Four!
Jato!
Yeah, bad idea, pal.
Oh, that's how it is.
Yeah, come on.
What the heck? Okay. Don't you win with Virgil already? What was that you saying that you're gonna lose this one?
Well
then again, you have this to Virgil.
Well, you know how this works. I'm button mash like a bastard. Sorry about that. You should know this, Tim. My okay. button mash. Like there's no tomorrow.
Off to the Asgard!
Maybe we'll meet Thor!
It's too bad, no one's Thor. It's like we find Loki instead?
Yeah. Doesn't matter.
What's with the put? Why, Shaker? Why are you going that way?
Hit him! Pardon me.
Oh, Brock won!
Oh, God.
It's Taiho!
Stop it. Yes, I need backup. Get on the ground.
Oh gosh! You're too small for me to launch you up! You ready? Maximum? What the?
Whoa, duh, ow! No, Rocket Raccoon, stop it! No, Rocket! Starcade Star!
Okay.
Special.
You wasted my.
No.
Yeah, you serve bot.
No.
Do not mess with my little bot
you
that grows
green.
Wow, first you got the dude, you suck, and then you got the. What the heck with my team?
Yeah, really? Thanks a lot, Tim.
My team is a... Well, then again, Tron... I already know Tron's like... Well, that Spider-Man's like that, too, so...
I went there. I legitly went there.
I went there too! X-Men versus Avengers!
Come on, X-Men, we got work to do.
Let's do this!
Stop it! Didn't do anything.
Oh wow, I can call an assist while I'm taunting? That's pretty cool.
Oh.
Oh gosh.
Ha! I killed Wolverine in the process. I like that. Oh yeah, okay, yeah, that's smart. Let's face a god who's
oh, wrong move. Oh, I'm gonna feel this. Oh, I'm lucky.
Now you lucky, everyone's good.
Ice duel! That chip damage!
Go, Thor! Feel the almighty power of Thor!
Ow! Oh, I felt that alright. It's over!
Oh no!
Oh gosh! Oh. I almost had that one too!
Mighty's heroes for nothing.
I forgot how fun X-23 is! She goes all around the place.
Don't feel bad about it. My armor has analyzed your weaknesses and calculated every possible attack.
Bullcrap.
Something you can't do yourself.
Bullcrap.
Welcome to the world of Marvel vs. Capcom 3. The world's greatest heroes are all here. Lay claim to your glorious victory.
I don't know how to use...
Go. Oh, Catwalk Island, yeah. Johnny or Bosch, at your service.
I'll take care of it.
I got this.
Shut up, Ichigo.
Space mission with a sword? Yeah, I've been
at it. I'm an angry space
mission? That is horrible.
I did not know he had one for Zero.
Oh my god! Well, first time in danger, I don't know how to use Hawkeye very well.
Or I'm really good with Zero!
Oh, that too.
Got his bracelet!
Go away!
Wow! Wow! Wow!
Yes, what? I did that, thank you. Now for the fun.
Wow, took out my kitty cat!
Ah!
Meow! I don't have to be at work tomorrow. Okay. Oh, if you win because of that.
Ah!
Kitty cat foot.
Yeah, really?
Sorry the Hedgehog.
Yeah, really?
That kitty cat roll. Got this, babe.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. Whenever I'm down, I just sing and dance my woes away. Stop a kitty cat.
Well,
prepare yourself, you're about to face three beasts!
Well, duh.
There can be only one winner.
Christmas colors. Got my red and green right here.
Are you noticing that I'm actually chasing my characters before the transition comes in?
I don't know how I do that. Because I know there's more to that.
Ah, you bastard.
Yeah, I know how to do it too.
I don't know how to block it.
You have to push the special brother just the right time they do. That knowledge punch you did to me.
Right.
Bro, what?
Oh, come on. The one time I used my level 3. The one time I get lucky with that crap.
Oh. Oh boy!
Damn.
Okay. That sword! Gosh.
Ha! No! Don't get... Wait for me.
A dice hard. How you do...
What?!
How about a dice hard? I love that special
That's
silver.
That's horrible. I was in the air.
That's why. You're in the air, so I caught you in the air. With that grab. That was beautiful. I love that. How about a nice time? I love that special so much. From Teal. Oh, I want to play some Viper. Character. Asgard. Oh, regular Asgard. So it's daytime. That's no time.
Get this mission started. Yeah, about that.
Well, hi, buddy. You're too small!
I wasn't that I was too small, I backed up and blocked it. Now... Hey, Wolverine. Now...
Okay, then.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
Shotgun.
Oh, crap. Ow. Aww.
What's up?
I think I got my pain inhibitors.
What? Just say. It's all or nothing. What? Oh yeah, it's all or nothing, all right. Stay down. Get on the ground.
No.
That was so close. Just say.
Thank you, Steve Bloom.
Oh my gosh, Deep Blue. First off, your Nemesis was a pain. The Nemesis is always a pain.
Thank you, Steve Bloom.
Gosh dang it.
You should leave the fighting to a real man if you're afraid of getting hurt.
Well, yeah,
you're
but...
You're made of any man.
You should leave it to a real man. Well, yeah, but...
Yeah, but you're metal. You're made of antimanium, if I have that correct.
Oh, adamant? Yeah, he's got adamant.
And animantium. He's part robot anyway, so he might as well be.
I think I just missed. I got a little bit of hit on the... That sold it. These battles are going way too fast, though. Hey!
Get the hell off me. Four, Frank. Yeah! I got lucky with that, by the way.
Did it work?
I wonder what would happen if I use it, if I use my assist while you did that.
That's a good question. I don't know what it
is. Do it. Come on. I want you to do it. What?
That was just level 3.
Not just level 3. Not, oh, I hate you so much.
Okay, I'm trying to switch out, but it won't let me.
Well, because I was still attacking you, duh. Do it. No, don't do it. Do it, Dr. Doom! No! Why would I do something funny? I can do it.
The finger laser!
Aw. That was worth it, I don't care. Oh wait, how are you, Frank?
Oh gosh, a chip!
Ow! Stop it! No.
Oh, dang it.
That was good.
Jackpot!
Die! Ooh, hello.
Go to town! Die!
Oh, dang it!
Goodbye! Dang me!
Fly me to the moon!
Or, as he says in Tossadillo versus Capcom,
to the moon!
To the moon!
I gotta go.
Wrong way!
You should be more afraid of those sentinels in the background!
Yeah, really? I'm not motivated by rewards or accolades. I wouldn't turn them down if you want to give them to me, though.
Okay.
Don't turn them down if you give them to me, though. I got lucky with that.
They'll give them, though.
That's why I chose Dr. Doom to do the finger lasers.
The finger lasers.
By the way.
Oh, Team Maximilian?
Trying. Breathing. Yay! Alright, who's trying to talk to me?
Hey, what's up?
I said, who's trying to talk to me?
Random person on the intranets.
It was a friend from school.
Okay.
Start if you wish.
Team Darkstalkers!
Ah.
The
fight is on.
The bat, the cat, and the dead girl.
Right.
Oh, really? You want Dr. Doom's body and soul?
Yeah, really? The guy who defeated Darth Vader. Yeah, you don't.
Uh-oh, nope. You like that? Hi, that was a bluff! I could've got you anyway with the other one. I don't know why I decided to use the other one. Dude, that body slams! Yeah! Showed you could... Oh no!
The finger lasers!
You killed my kitty cat! You're a dead man now? Cause I'm already dead!
The finger lasers!
Oh, oh my babies!
I like that.
You like that? What? You killed my dead man girl too!
Oh. Without losing any characters!
That's bull!
Team Met Civilian!
That is not a foreshadowing.
Team Maximilian!
Bullcrap! That was bullcrap!
Go Team Maximilian! Yes!
I blame Max.
Do a few more?
Yeah,
how many,
few,
by the way?
We
how many more do you want to do?
Three or four?
Alright.
The Shenko! Freaking love a Shenko. The city that never sleeps!
Yeah, especially with these three.
Oh! Home court advantage! A Spider-Man.
Duh. You got a black belt and stupid if you think you're gonna be me. Spiders. Well, kill this one then.
So does Maximilian.
Really?
Spider Sting!
Let me do something!
Maybe that's why I hate spiders!
Hello.
I forgot how you can bring up his other one with that.
No.
Them legs! Them legs, bro!
Ow.
Oh no! Oh! That was close. Oh! I was trying to bring my level 3! I wanted to bring my level 3 crab!
Not true. Not true. Shut up, Akuma. Not true!
That's how Akuma is.
I don't care. It's not true.
Disgraceful.
I'm gonna put up on display, come back in 100 years.
Come back in. I'm 100 years too early.
You shut up. I greatly appreciate my opponents.
Actually, when he came out, he was like, finally, a worthy opponent. Oh, I want to play Spider-Man again because you brought up Village Joe.
I know, I'm gonna play Spider-Man. I don't know how to play with him, but I don't care.
Yeah. Cat Spike, and clothesline.
This is for you. This is for you, Josh.
This will be over in a second. All right, let's get it on. Oh, team midgets!
Team short people.
Thank you, Arthur. Wow, what big legs I have.
Look at me. Ow. Well, of course he's light as a feather. What? He's small. What the hell? Ow.
But a nice tug. Oh. Oh, I see why I got you. I jumped to you that other time.
No, Rocket. Ow.
Spinny Bird Attack! Or Kitty Attack.
Okay. Yeah, you might as well just keep it with you, because I'm gonna lose it.
That's where I picked you.
No, Arthur!
Let's go! Let's go! By the woods of X-Men! Oh my gosh! Wait, what's up? I can't hear you from back here. Oh, okay.
Okay.
You were too small too.
Wow, I chose the right person for this job. Oh no.
You are. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no,
oh god. Oh, jeez. Now you got me.
The cat wins against the raccoon!
Let's go!
Let's go! Now to claim my prize!
Yes, Tim, to claim your prize.
My prize. I didn't want to fight, but you're the one who made it all scratchy.
That's not true.
Or is it?
Nah.
Welcome
to the world of Marvel vs. Capcom 3. The world's greatest heroes are all here. They claim you glorious victory.
Stop it.
Okay. You said
we want the rest of the
pizza
we can have.
Okay.
Hang
on
before
we start.
Where's the Christmas movies?
All here?
Right there.
There's nothing there? You put them all?
We had to move them because we moved the table back.
Let me see some of those. The glint. I'm waiting for you. We're not waiting much longer.
I know. Santa Claus.
We're going to watch this.
Okay.
We're going to... Santa Claus, I think we're going to watch this.
Okay.
No.
Don't.
I'm not going to. I don't plan to. It was weird. It looked weird.
Well, you're holding up now, Timmy.
I don't want to.
Yeah, you do. Yeah.
Ew, I don't know. Oh, I haven't played you in a while. Get a missile!
Get a missile.
Okay, we got our defendant. Oh no, no, we got our lawyer. We got our judge.
Who is the executioner?
He's my photographer.
Ah, smart man. Smart
He's my
man.
Detective Gumshoe.
There you go. No, no, no.
Shopping cart, that's the one.
He's the guy that snoops around to help the lawyer.
Yeah, he gets the pictures.
Yes.
That's one of the... Yeah. So I got my team ready. My lawyer. My judge.
I won't lose. Not for the likes of you.
Objection! Oh, man, that is really fun to say.
Oh, man, that is really fun to say.
Oh, snap, nope. Oh, I got all my witnesses. Oh, sweet.
Johnny, you again.
No, booyah. Took a picture of you! Oh gosh.
Ah, that was funny.
I forgot how to do objection.
I think you pressed down twice? No, no, no. Yeah, no. Oh, you're trying to do the move objection. All right, I can't remember. There it is.
No, I'm trying to figure out how to do objection with that now. Well, I'll never know.
I love that boy. He's so random, just like me.
I'm not a nice tongue. Howie.
Ah, my face.
Oh, I can't do it twice. Gosh, dang it! That's bull!
Well, damn.
That's Wolverine.
Hazy memory and all, I never forget the real challenges, but sorry, Bub, you're already forgotten.
Oh,
no, gosh. Not that one.
Yeah, one more.
Okay. I want Deadpool to win one.
Time to bring in my main junkies, then.
Yeah, you said main junkies.
Yeah, my main junkies. My main chickens.
Have fun with that. Wait a minute. Oh, I can't change it. Damn it. Can you go back? I want to try and...
I don't think you can go back.
Oh, okay. Never mind. Good. I forgot Virgil has a red. I was going to go team red.
Oh, go team red.
I forgot about that. Yeah, duh. Shut up, Ichigo.
Target acquired.
No one will stand in my way.
Oh, yeah? You got this, Punk? I'm looking at you right now. Oh, okay.
Oh, wait. I remember that.
Oh, this is why I freaking hate Virgil.
Try not to do the same thing, but it's not working. I'm sorry. If I do the same move over and over, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to do others.
Oh.
Ta-da!
Five! Dinner time!
Oh, no, 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 no! Fuck! Thank you! Thank you, Deadpool, for switching out in time.
Oh my goodness.
I still got hit. That's a break. Oh, I ran out.
Japoto!
I got lucky with that one.
Yeah, you better go.
Ah, good. Deadpool's here. Deadpool's here to wreck some shit, son. Oh, I hate you so much.
Oh, you blocked that. Ooh. Gosh, freaking dang it.
I
almost had that one, too.
I got lucky with that, actually.
You were. Where were you?
The irony.
Shut up, Deadpool. We are recording.
The irony.
Capcom should really go back and put me in their other games. You know, Resident Deadpool, Mega Deadpool.
But anyway.
How does that make sense? I don't know. I don't know how.
That was funny. Yeah, the funny thing is, she got the slowest dash ever in the air.
Right.
So that was a very slow. I just slowly walked over there where you fired the gun. And I just bring up all the things. Anyway,
you know what Deadpool was thinking? Is he shooting? He's like, oh, crap.
Yeah. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this madness known as Marvel 3. It is I, Chaotic Q9.
And it is I, Zach Van the Great.
Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys next time. Yeah, you got some games there. I got some games there. I wanted that last game so badly. No.